Papa.
My new Italian friend.
Sorry.
Sir?
Put your pants on and act like a big boy, or you can get both into trouble with Chef Marcello.
Ciao, welcome. Could I interest you in some Vitelloni Bianco della Pino Centrale?
Or if you would prefer something in your hand.
All this here
just temporary.
That weirdo is your boss, Rocco. Get your shit together and your ass...
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion.
Work.
FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking. But Silvio Caruso is not impressed.
Who are you?
I suggest you give him a helping
hand. Yeah, go ahead. Crawl away in shame. I don't want to see your face ever again.
Ciao! Please, come in. Let me know if...
Hey, who are you? What are you doing? All our... Yeah? You go and hide. Don't come back.
Wonder what that was. Hello? That's it. Seriously, I wasn't up for more excitement today.
I know it was here last week.
Yeah, but it's not here now, I swear.
Well, then look somewhere else.
Ah, idiot.
Okay, I will, but whatever.
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. Yeah, you can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Are you done prepping?